it's a very nice statement for everyone to make because nobody can debate it, right? To say that you need to waive patents during a pandemic is a no-brainer. I don't think anybody will have a problem with that, okay? But please understand that patent waiver is not coming in the way of producing vaccines. What is coming in the way of producing vaccines is we simply don't have worldwide capacity for the amount of vaccines we need to make. We don't have enough raw materials to produce the vaccines. Let me remind you that Moderna, for instance, has waived its patents for the last 6 to 8 months, if I remember right, okay? But who has made the Moderna vaccine? Nobody else has made it.